Russians are serving moldy burgers in the replacement of McDonald's restaurants after the chain left the country due to invasion of Ukraine.